around. It couldn't be any more gorgeous for Parks on Tap. Meteorologist Kate Bylow joins us live from her home. What a difference a day makes when it comes to the humidity, Kate.
Oh, what a difference a day makes indeed. We had dew points yesterday, Jessica, in the 70s, and for the past couple of days in the 70s as well. Today, dew points are in the 40s and 50s. It feels amazing out here. There's a nice little breeze if you're in the shade. Parks on Tap or any of our outdoor dining across the region, the weather could not be nicer. Let's take a look at what it's feeling like outside right now. Temperature-wise across the region, it feels incredibly nice. It's warm, but it's not all that humid, as we said, which means things are a whole lot better than they were just a couple of days ago. Currently 84 degrees in Philadelphia, 81 in Wilmington, 80 in Allentown. It's 70 in Mount Pocono. It feels really nice. Again, dew points are in the 40s and 50s, so that's a huge difference. We've shaved 20 degrees off the dew point, and that's the difference between feeling like a steam bath and sweating the second you step outside and feeling really comfy, able to sit outside and enjoy a full dinner, perhaps outdoors, in tonight's warmth and low humidity. So a great Friday evening for outdoor dining. 83 degrees at dinner time right about now. 76 tomorrow. What a beautiful night to eat outside. And Sunday's a little cooler. Maybe grab a light sweater or jacket, especially if you're going later, but a really nice day also. Storm Scan 3 showing clear skies overhead, and that will be the case right into the weekend. Tomorrow looks great. Tonight will be cool and crisp, generally clear, and winds out of the north at 5 to 10 miles an hour. Tomorrow, perfect. We're in the upper 70s. Lots of sunshine on the way. Cooler, comfortable, again with that very, very low humidity. It is a beautiful beach day as well. Temperatures in the low 70s down the shore, mostly sunny, nice and warm, with a low risk of rip current, so good news for swimmers. Future weather, not showing much of anything. You can see as we set it into motion here tomorrow, right through tomorrow evening, looking good with clear skies. Heading into Sunday, a few more clouds overhead as the system moves by to our south, but it's now looking like most of the showers will miss our area as well on Sunday. So Sunday, I think, is going to be a dry day, just a few more clouds. And Monday, same story, clouds, but relatively quiet with some sunshine. As we head into your Eyewitness Weather 7-day forecast, we're looking at 70s for the next several days. 74 Sunday, 76 on Monday, maybe a shower late Tuesday, but it looks like a better chance for showers as we head toward the end of next week. Temperatures are back to the 80s on Thursday and Friday. So back here live, I'm in my backyard. I was trying to get my daughter to come and say back to you, Jessica, but she's standing right there because she's three, and they, as I've found with my past couple kids, they like to do the opposite of whatever you ask them to do. So that's exactly what she's doing. And we're going to have a lovely evening outside. Jessica, we'll send it back over to you.
Maybe you need to social distance, Kate.